Hello friends, this is Sam from Sam Sees the Diary and today I am here with a video on what petrol additives. So let's get started. So this is the packaging. I ordered this from Amazon for 310 rupees each for 500 ml. So let's open this and see. Order 3 bottles for 310 rupees each. You can buy this from the link given in the description. So these are the bottles with green cap. This is the petrol additive, that's why it has green cap. So let's see these details. It is for all petrol engines with and without catalytic converters, and you can use its features are remove dirt and resin deposits in fuel lines, pumps, carburetors, valve tips, valves and injectors, and it also removes oxidation residue and it prevents water which is produced in the fuel tank by the hygroscopic characteristic of E10 fuel, and its application is add the contents of the can to the tank. Optimum dosage is 250 ml for 40 to 50 liters. The product is self-mixing and excess dosage is not harmful. This MRP is 500, but you will get this for 310 rupees on Amazon. You can buy this from the link given in the description. You should use this as it improves your engine's life, and it also gives you better mileage if you give this inside your fuel tank. I have also made a video on lithium moly petrol additive. You can watch this from the I button over here. So thanks for watching this video. Meet you in the next video. Bye bye. Subscribe my channel for more interesting videos like this, and don't forget to hit the bell icon if you want to get notifications for all my videos first. And please share it with your friends so that they also get all my interesting videos.